understanding the underlying. Both futures and options on futures are called derivatives because they derive their value from something other than themselves. For example, a corn future derives its value from the actual underlying corn that can be delivered into the contract. An option on a future is no different, but the underlier is in fact another derivative, namely the corn future, which in turn has actual corn as its underlier. Option contracts span a variety of asset classes, from interest rates to equities to foreign exchange and physical commodities. Whether you are hedging a commodity position, writing options as a seller, or speculating on a particular commodity, the historical price action of the underlying futures contract will provide color for the expected volatility, which is part of what drives the value of an option. For example, if you're holding a gold option, you will have the opportunity to either buy, in the case of a call, or sell, in the case of a put, a gold futures contract at a specific price on or before the expiration. If you hold an S&P equity index option, then you have the opportunity to either buy or sell a future at a specified price on the Standard & Poor's 500 index level for a defined period of time. Holding a treasury option, you have the right to sell or buy a $100,000 U.S. Treasury bond futures contract at a specific price during a certain period of time. In each case, the underlying derivatives contract determines the value of an options contract. When you set out to buy or write an option, doing your homework on the underlying futures contract will help you identify opportunities in the associated options contracts.